So we are starting the next video of the question number 16. This is question number 16. In this we are calculating a deceased partner share of profit on the basis of sales. Before that we are calculating a profit on the basis of the last year profit, but in this question we are calculating a deceased partner share of profit on the basis of sales. So ABC are partners in a firm sharing 4:3:2 A double. So first of all we calculate the A share is equal to 4:3:2. So 4/9 is A share. 4/9 is A share. A die down इतना December according to the closure on 31 March every year. So A die down 31st December. So the time is equal to 9/12 from 1st April to 31st December. In this question, the sale and the profit of the last year is given. The total sale of the last year is 4 lakh and the profit of on that sale for the year is 60,000. But in this year, the sale up to the date of the death is 3,30,000. So first of all, we calculate the profit up to the date of the death. So we are solving the question is, share of firms profit up to the date of death. So 60,000 upon 4 lakh into 3,30,000. This is calculated profit up to the date of the death. This is the easiest way you are calculating, first of all, profit up to the date of the death, because the last year profit is 60,000 on 4 lakh. So while we are sale 3,30,000, the profit is calculated 49,500. This is the profit calculated up to the date of the death. So after that we are calculating A share in P&L is equal to 49,500 into A share only 4/9. So the student are asking, sir, why we are not putting the time while we are calculating the A share of profit? In this type of question, when the sale is given, because the sale is given up to the date of the death, so there is no need to put up the time to calculate the deceased partner share when the profit is calculated on the basis of sales. So this is calculated and the profit is 22,000 is the A share of profit. While the journal entry pass is profit and loss, suspense account debited to A capital account 22,000. So in this question, this is a way to solve or to calculate the share of profit when the sale is given. So the formula we are putting, profit in the last year sale into sale up to the date of the death, we are calculating profit up to the date of the death. After calculating the profit up to the date of the death, we are calculating and calculating the deceased partner share. Profit is already calculated up to the date of death, so we are calculating only the share, and the profit or share is deceased partner is 22,000, and then the general entry pass profit and loss suspense account debited to A's capital account being deceased partner share of profit being deceased partner share of profit transferred to its capital account. Thank you and have a nice day.